Hi, I'm Coach Anders. Welcome to the second edition of the Coach Anders Show. I'm here today with defensive end Jerry Blanks. How you doing, Jerry?
I'm doing good.
Good. This past week, we had an awesome game against the Mexico team, and you had an awesome performance. You had three sacks, and right now you're leading the team in tackles. Just give me a brief synopsis of how you get to this point where you're starting to dominate the game.
Just working all summer, just working. Going to the beach, weight room, taking care of my business. When you doing what you're supposed to do, at the end of the day, it's gonna pay off.
Right. How does it feel right now to be part of this Ball Tours football team over the process of the last 2 years, coming from where we were then, and now as a coach, I see so much improvement within yourself and with the other your teammates on how we continue to get better and our mental focus of getting better every day and taking one play at a time and one game at a time.
Man, it feel real good. It feel good to just walk into school and teachers and students just tell me like about my team and my teammates, how we just turn up on the field. It's just a good feeling just to walk down the street and actually hear old school people talk about your team, like teammates that you sweat everything, just do everything with, go out and have dinners and just do everything. It just feel good. It's a good feeling. Like, it's a real good feeling.
This is interesting. We talked about family atmosphere, and I heard, I think if it was the offensive line or the defensive line that went out last week and did a team bonding thing, we did pedicures, and went to dinner. How was that experience?
The offense, they went to go get pedicures for their toes and stuff, and defense, we had a defensive dinner at one of my teammates' house, and it just feel good. It's just family. Like, it's not even about football. It's like you just playing a video game, having fun, enjoying yourself, just having a great time. So it's a real good feeling.
Yeah, and those are principles as a coach that I always talk to you guys about, building that atmosphere. And I'm proud to see that, you know, our young men has taken that step and going towards some of the goals that we're trying to reach as a team and building relationships. Because at the end of the day, this game is about relationships. So congratulations on a good start for this year. And I know, I got to say this, I know you have some offers from colleges. I know you're excited about that. And on the way over here, we talked about possibility of getting into sacks and double digits. And, you know, with that said, you get that, then you'll get a lot more offers. So continue the good work and look forward for the rest of the season as you've been an outstanding football player.